Hi, my name's Lee Marshall, and I'm interested in showing you a new weight loss program. It's called Lose Weight or Die. Yes, lose weight or die.
And to top it all off,
this is the police! Let us in!
Hey, this is completely legal.
That program is illegal. We need to stop them, guys.
We will be having a very special guest. His name is Fatso McGee. Fatso McGee, come in here!
Alright,
we've got some questions for Mr. Fatso McGee.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Fatso, how often do you exercise?
Well, believe it or not, sometimes I have to get up and grab the remote. I mean, not everybody can do that. I'm lucky. And then other things is like when I run out of my chips, I just have to go to the pantry. And I just have to go get more chips. I mean, it's a hassle, man. I mean, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Yeah.
Another question. Are you married?
Wait, yes. I'm married. I'm legally married to food. We've been married for 22 years. We have a great marriage. But we don't have any kids, though. We're fine without kids. Yep. So,
how's your life going?
My life's pretty good. I mean, I just got my chips right here. They're great, man.
Get a hold of yourself!
But what about my chips?
If you don't go with that program, then you're going to die.
Okay. Are you ready for a Rocky montage?
Yeah.
Let's do it!
Yo.
Come on, faster.
Faster.
Halfway is not good enough. Come on, you're doing it! You're doing it! Come on! Program is complete. We're gonna check in on Fatso McGee and see his new self. Here's a picture of Fatso McGee before he went on the program. Now let's see.
Hey man! Hey! Hey you!
Oops, dropped a chip.
Oh.
To order Lose Weight or Die, please call the number at the bottom of the screen toll free.
Lose weight or die may cause symptoms like amnesia, explosive diarrhea, kidney stone issues, may change color in urine green, and you will probably die.